The Gold Coast will soon be the second place in the world to feature night street racing under a game-changing deal with V8 Supercars. But it's come at a cost, with another major southeast event scrapped from the 2020 calendar.
A bold move in the dark to put the southeast in the international spotlight.
This will be the first time ever that touring cars have raced at night on a street circuit globally.
The Gold Coast revving up two nights a year, playing host to the country's first street race under lights from 2021.
If we were able to bring it forward, we'd be interested in doing that because for 2020.
It'll be modelled on the success of Singapore's Formula One Grand Prix.
Hamilton wins in Singapore.
The only other nighttime street race format in the world. The motorsport mecca attracts 500,000 global visitors each year.
That's why we are so confident that this will drive more international visitors to the Gold Coast and deliver a massive win.
The huge floodlights won't be a permanent fixture. They'll come and go, just like the Gold Coast racetrack does here each and every year. While there's no clear indication of how much the lights will cost, the new format is set to generate $27 million over 5 years to the economy.
But it's Ipswich really being left in the dark, blacked off the V8 calendar completely with the cancellation of the annual Super Sprint.
It was probably where I had my last race, so it holds a special place in my heart.
Ipswich City Council telling Nine News it fought to keep the event but lost to a busy supercar schedule, which includes a winter break for next year's Olympics.
But that certainly doesn't mean that we won't be back.
Mia Glover, Nine News.
Hi YouTubers, I'm Davina Smith. Well, click here to keep watching great Nine videos and subscribe to our channel here for lots more news, analysis and exclusive content. For breaking news, see you at ninenews.com.au.